he put integrity in his products, he was concerned about the consumer, and he had research and development to get the next best product. So when he had integrity of his products, if you had an EAS muscle shake and you compared it to anything else, I mean, his grade of protein was AAA+, you know what I mean? Because everything that he marketed, he took himself. Everything he sold, he took himself. So he wouldn't give out junk because he wanted to be a living testament to his products. And that's why he got a whole bunch of just fit guys and fit girls, and we kind of like the catalyst to get things going. The research and development was excellent. He probably had the best scientists working for him. He put on studies throughout the world, not just in America. I mean, he had studies in London, over in Spain, over in, I think, Asia. I mean, he really researched product. And the other thing, component was Bill. He was just, to me, he was just a genius in this field because he always looked for the next best product. And he was the first guy to actually market creatine, which was out there for years. And he saw the benefits. He was like, to me, it was like, I don't know, it's like, why wouldn't anyone else do it? You know what I mean? He recognized the benefits and he'd market it, and it was a great, and creatine was a supplement, you got an instant response, so it worked great. You know, again, everything he put his name on was an amazing product and it guaranteed results.